Ladies and gentlemen, your Dallas
Welcome to NHL 2002. This is Don Taylor, and I'm here to help you out with a few hints in beginner mode. My first tip is to teach you how to win the upcoming face-off. To win this or any other future face-off, press the X button when the referee drops the puck. If you time it correctly, you'll draw the puck to a teammate. Get ready, here it comes. Oh, nice try. You almost beat him on that face-off. So if you don't have control of the puck, you can switch players by pressing the X button on your controller. Try it out.
Hatcher, Yager corrals it. Shanahan, Yager quickly passes. Hatcher. Brodeur slams the door shut. Shanahan gives up the puck. He scores!
Oh, well, sometimes goalies just blow it, right, Jim?
You're on your own this time, Don.
As I was saying, clearly not the goalie's fault. Now they're in front. They're in an ideal position to cough up the lead. Let's see how long it takes.
Harvey gets thrashed
by number two, David Bonzoon.
Neuendijk. He scores! Top shelf!
Is it wrong of me to point out that the goalie probably should have had that one?
Yes.
Okay, then I won't.
Dallas goes up by two.
Initial reviews are saying feel good, but mixed with a twinge of melancholy.
Neuendijk, assisted by number 15.
Shot! Hasek closes the door! Scores!
The goalie may have been guilty of a little underachieving on that goal.
That's so diplomatic of you.
Well, it's gloomy, but still within reach.
I'm not liking their attitude out of the gate here, Jim. It reminds me of a little train that could, but was extremely outclassed.
Yager. Hatcher. Turgeon.
Jim, sometimes goalies let in pucks they shouldn't. Not that I'm saying that's what happened on this occasion.
But not that you're not.
That sounds about right.
Dallas is dominating this game.
Guess which team is the good one?
Dallas goal. Scored by number 77,
Nemchinov.
Assisted by number 50,
Sikora. Fast glove.
Shots are good. I like shots.
Hole picked out of the air.
And why not? It's his favorite thing to do.
Brodeur freezes the puck.
And the advantage with strong wrist, Jim, is that he can let a howitzer go anytime. Here's another opportunity to practice your face-off skills. Wait for the referee to drop the puck and then press the F button.
New Jersey takes it. Harvey gets checked. Blettner. He scores!
Ooh-wee, that was entertaining and practical, too.
Dallas is laying all kinds of hardship on them now.
I haven't seen this kind of shellacking since my pancake incident.
Dallas goal, scored by number 26, Jiri Lehtinen, assisted by number 41, Rob Dimitar.
Scores! Don't sell the shot, Jim, sell the sizzle. This contest is shaping up to be quite a sad little story for one of these teams. I won't say which.
New Jersey is making a change in goal.
It should have happened two goals ago, and I won't say I told you so, but will instead get my point of view across by cleverly insinuating it.
Dallas goal, scored by number
Sikora.
10, Darian Hatcher, assisted by number
Menchina fires it! Stone cold by Hasek!
Apparently he's in rapid save mode.
Messier! Messier with a slap shot! Graves! Nemchina! Sikora! One-timer! Hasek denied him!
He appears to be making saves on the installment plan.
Messier! This shot! Gomez gets shoved!
Oh, he gave him the proverbial business!
Cross! Shoots! Nemchinov! Sikora gets checked! Gomez gets checked! Sikora kicked away! Save.
Not an unreasonable thing to do in most situations.
Last minute of play in the first period.
He scores!
And that's why we call him Big Shooter.
New Jersey goal. Scored by number 17, Peter Sikora.
Jager! Good save by Hasek! And that's the end of the first period.
Attention fans, if you drive a late 70s orange-brown convertible with fuzzy dice on the rearview mirror, it's time to get a new car.
Well, we hope this will be a more entertaining period than the last one because one team has completely dominated the other so far.
Oh, I totally agree. They've dominated the other team like jackhammer on nail.
Fires it right on! Hasek made the save! Shannon scores!
He's a shooter to be feared! Do you hear me? Fear!
New Jersey goals.
Marshall appears absolutely unwilling to talk this out.
They're experimenting with a new kind of needleless acupuncture, Jim. Their faces might be a little sore, but their feet feel fantastic.
And both combatants will sit 5 minutes for fighting.
To number 29, Grant Marshall, a 5 minute
Yager gets checked.
Fighting. New Jersey penalty to number 14, Brendan
Nemchinov shoots hard. Hushin kicked it aside. Scores right upstairs.
I'm not saying the goalie should have had that one, but clearly he should have had that one.
Dallas is further establishing its dominance in this bout.
The floodgates are open and there's a shortage of life rafts.
Nemchinov. Yager cranks one. Hatcher now with the puck. Madonna has a Hatcher scores!
That was all that and a bag of chips and a soda. Oh, and some licorice and a chocolate bar. Back in a minute, Jim.
Where are you going?
Snack bar.
Oh.
He's lighting it up big time tonight, folks. He got that shot off quicker than you can say buh.
That's pretty quick.
I know. And they continue to humiliate their opponents in what can only be described as a rout of heinous proportions.
Nemchinov.
Darian Hatcher, assisted by
Hull, shoulders him. Shot it! Kicked away! Shot the puck, stoned by Hasek. Hull has it now. Hatcher scores!
Hey, how pretty was that?
Very pretty.
Oh, I'm sorry, Jim. The answer was exceptionally pretty.
Dallas goal. Scored by number 10,
Hatcher.
Darian Hatcher.
Shanahan with the wrist shot.
Brett Hull.
Kicked out by Hasek. Shanahan, he scores!
Oh, that was unbelievable.
I believe you.
You shouldn't.
I don't.
What?
When?
Man, this is giving me a headache.
New Jersey goal. Scored by number 14, Brendan Shanahan.
Nemchinov rifles a shot. Hasek kicked it away. Neuendijk.
All right, here's the next lesson. How to pass. Pass the puck to a teammate. Point your controller in the direction of your teammate, and then press the X button. So if my teammate is on my left, I point...
Scores!
You know, Jim, if I'd been paying attention when that goal was scored, I just might have had something interesting to say right now.
Goal scored by number 25, Joe Neuendijk, assisted by number 14,
grabbed it. Madonna. He scores!
That shot was powered by pure nyanyanyahanga.
Whatever that might be.
Goal scored by number 10, Darian Hatcher, assisted
Madonna plays out Mike Hatcher. Madonna. He grabbed it.
And by number 56, Brett Hull.
Madonna. Hull kick save. Yager
thrashed.
Not so cocky now, are you, Sparky?
Shanahan.
Okay, let's learn some defense now. Your opponent has the puck and you want to hit him. To hit him, move your player as close as...
Hutcher scores!
I don't want to point fingers, but I'm going to anyway. The tender should have had that one. Excellent job. You won the faceoff.
Darian Hatcher, assisted by number
Hatcher! Big glove! Stevens. Yager. Hatcher. He scores! Oh, I spilled hot coffee on my legs.
Those are my legs!
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Hatcher is a goal-scoring threat out there, Don.
And Warsh, see if the other team does anything about it. Or they can ignore my valuable advice and suffer the grim consequences. Their choice.
Dallas goal.
Nemchino. Sakura. Shot it. Hasek. Stoned him cold.
He was making the most of a shoddy situation.
Glove save. Gomez gives the puck away. Hatcher, wrist shot.
It's good that he shoots. It gives him a sense of accomplishment.
Block. Gomez gets checked.
He ran him down like a chicken crossing a road. But what possible reason could a chicken have for crossing a road?
Hatcher.
I don't like jumping to conclusions, but that ends the second.
Hatcher. Hull. Hatcher gets taken out.
That hit would have made the creators of Rock the Rink proud.
Madonna. Kicked away. Shanahan. Big hit. Dallas takes control. Madonna.
To anyone who thinks they're not going to win at this point, I say wake up and smell the tall, non-fat, half-calf latte with an extra shot and a hint of cinnamon.
Dallas goal, scored by number 56, Brett Hull, assisted by number
Gomez, eight, coughs up Modano, the puck. Messier.
By number two, David Van Drunen.
Lettinen blocked.
Oh, man, here's one of my favorite tips. Throw a crunching big hit by pressing the triangle button. You'll hit him hard and crush him onto the ice. If you have a big hammer symbol beside your player name, the big hit.
Scores! That's a hat trick!
He just completed a goal-scoring trilogy. What a guy! Impressive, Jim. He now has one goal for every Kevin Costner baseball movie.
Goal.
Jimmy, I once took a face-off against this guy. He knocked my stick up into the press box.
Oh, I remember, Don. So does my dentist.
Great glove! Hatcher, he gets taken out. Turgeon, picked off.
And the plot thickens.
Fabi hangs on for the whistle. This guy is a goal scorer, Don.
Yeah, his resume reads like a stat sheet.
That is a stat sheet.
Oh.
Dallas is struggling with face-offs.
And I'm struggling with his cherry-flavored cheese dog. It's awful.
It's cherry.
What's your point?
Shanahan! Scores!
There's a signpost up ahead. Next stop, the highlight zone.
Nice call, Rod Serling.
Oh, well, not like anybody's gonna get that one anyway. I can't get enough of these peanuts. They're delicious.
Don, aren't you allergic to peanuts? Don? Don? Nod twice if you want me to call 911.
I'll be okay.
15, turned over.
Mark Messier, Hull. Assisted by number 26.
He scores!
That's his 100th point of the season.
Most impressive, but not as impressive as this pork soda I'm drinking.
Goal scored by number 10,
Jager, Messier, steals it.
Assisted by number 56,
Neuendijk,
Brett Hull, and by number...
He scores!
Goal scored by
Hatcher.
Number 25, Joe Neuendijk.
Fired it! Hushik shuts the door!
Hull intercepts the pass! Hatcher. Kick save! Modano intercepts the puck. Grab!
He's blocking pucks like there's no tomorrow.
Hull, one time!
Oh, that was a howitzer of a shot. Good job. Have you noticed that certain players have a big stick beside their names? This symbol means these players are big shooters. Big shooters shoot the puck very hard. So if they ever have the puck, let them rip.
Snared!
Attention fans, an unidentified lady's purse with $1,000 has been found. If that's yours, come and get it. Last minute of play in the third period.
Run over! He scores!
I think we can all agree that shots like that are fast.
As always, your insights are worth their weight in gold.
New Jersey goal.
Put it in the books. Dallas barely broke a sweat.
Yeah, easy game, Jim.
Jaromir Jagr and by number 14, Brendan Shanahan. And now
from Dallas, Texas, this is Jim Houston with Don Taylor.
Until we meet again, so long.
Yuri Lehkonen, tonight's second star for Dallas, number 10, Darian Hatcher. And tonight's first star for Dallas, number 25, Joe Nieuwendyk.